The green economy is a rapidly growing and vitally important part of our energy mix. Part of this growth is the increased investment in wind power generation. As many existing wind farms enter their second decade of service, the need for inspection and maintenance is increasing quickly, and Pipetracker has a solution. The nacelle and hub of a wind turbine can be extremely dangerous places, so we asked ourselves, how can our new A200 crawler be used to reduce the need for human confined space entry? Thanks to our friends at Kruger Energy, we were able to test the A200 inside of a turbine blade, and the results were spectacular. The operation began by hoisting the A200 up to the nacelle, although the crawler's portable design allows it to be hand-carried if your turbine doesn't have a crane. After this simple and intuitive setup process, one of Kruger's technicians inserted the A200 into the blade and began the inspection in minutes. We were able to collect critical visual data to help inform rehabilitation decisions and test out the functionality of our 10x optical zoom. Once securely connected to the vehicle, the tether provides instant, reliable communication, while also serving as an effective retrieval tool. Wireless solutions are subject to connectivity issues in confined spaces and can quickly become irretrievable during an inspection. Inspection equipment with exposed motors can struggle or fail in wet and dusty environments. An A200 is fully sealed and submersible up to 50 meters, so things like fine particles and films pose no threat to regular operation. With tether lengths up to 310 meters or 1,000 feet, the A200 can also be operated from a ground station when the need arises. While advanced grid or tracked wheel configurations are available for the A200, the traction of the standard rubber wheel set performed well at grades up to 5 degrees in spite of the presence of a slippery film on the driving surface. During the inspection, the blade was at the 9 o'clock position. This demonstrated the crawler's ability to perform inspections throughout the curvature of the blade. In the A200's smallest configuration, we were able to reach within a few meters of the tip of the blade. Contact us today to learn how you can make your next turbine blade inspection quicker, easier, and safer than ever before.